I was studying at the primary school and we were 11 years old. We were studying the entire day and week for the college exam. It was very tiring and unhealthy. One day, one of my friends and me decided to make ornaments and paint pictures together, then sell them at school to buy books and start a library for our class. We did it. We sold the ornaments and pictures and earned enough money to buy many books. After a while, we were in class and a student came from another class and holding the ornament in her hand said, "Our teacher wants to see Fatma now." She sold this to a student. It was very obvious that the teacher was asking for me to insult me. That was what they generally did. Maybe because it was a traditional education system. I remember that I was afraid. I guess my teacher realized that and he didn't let me go. Instead, he went to talk with the teacher of the other class. He saved me from the anger of the teacher, but when he came back, he said to both of us, "Instead of making these ornaments, you should have solved 50 problems." That's why I didn't like it. Actually, he also said many nice things, but I only remember these sentences reflecting Cypriot understanding of education, which produces parrots, but nothing else. Anyway, me and my friends continued to paint and we also won awards. Now, we are both studying at very good universities.